if you want to get the maximum or total or average of numbers where there's error messages, but you need to ignore them. So in this case, there's some sort of a VLOOKUP. Obviously, this person doesn't owe us anything, but when we try and add it up with a sum, you'll see we get error messages. So we can use a function called aggregate. So it's very useful to actually type it in instead of using the function wizard. You'll see the first thing it says is, what do we want to do? So this is going to be the total. So I'm going to do a sum. So I'll double click on that. I'm going to go comma. And if you look here on the list of what can be ignored, you'll see it talks about ignore error values. So I'm going to double click on that. I'm going to go comma. And then I just need to tell it where to look. Highlight that section. I'm going to put my dollar signs on, close the brackets. So you'll see now it's actually added those up. So if you add these up manually, it has ignored the error messages and given us a total. You can do the exact same thing with average. So equals aggregate. We're now going to average it, comma, ignore error values, comma, and look where it is with the dollar signs. So that gives us an average. If we want to get the maximum, you'll see we've already built it. Just to show you, maximum is number 4. And you'll see ignore error values is a 6. So even though we've got error messages and it normally doesn't work, we can achieve the total, the average, the max, the min, etc.